Well, that's the footbridge, and it's a hive of activity already. It's a young greenfinch there. And a chaffinch just joined it. Two youngsters. There's a heron across there. Few grey legs. That's a big old mushroom. The size of that. Well, look, we've got three oyster catchers. I guess one is the youngster off the island. All three are foraging together. I've just seen two kingfishers. That's one. There, two, just gone in the distance. Went down this river. They flew across the lake earlier. See if they come back. I no sight or sound of them now. At least I know there's two down this end. There's a group of Canada geese here, eating the bushes. All the grass, and I think the leaves must taste sweeter. There's one of the oyster catchers. I've just come over the brow of the hill at the side of the pub, and the sun's directly in my face. Difficult to get this squid down. He's doing what I'm doing. There's another one. It's not seeing me. I've got all three here together. And the one just going round the back now on the left. I think that's the youngster. Isn't that great? Well, South Lake now. I noticed all the bramble bushes. Flowers are starting to go over and the berries are starting to appear. I'm sure someone ought to be knocking on the door. It's a beautiful day. Oh, it's lovely. I'll chuck a few butterflies in while we're down here getting wet in the long grass. There's a beautiful ringlet. There's a marbled white. Keep me still for a little while. I think this one's a meadow brown. Might be wrong. That's a heron. The swan family. That's the dad. He's got an orange ring 582.